Pierre-Éliott Trudeau.
It was Pierre Trudeau's last scheduled public appearance of the referendum campaign before by far his biggest and most enthusiastic crowd. They jammed a large hockey rink to overflowing, and when he rose to speak, they stood and cheered for a full 5 minutes before he could begin. When he did begin, he launched into his most aggressive and direct attack on René Lévesque and the PQ option yet. Lévesque, Trudeau said, had asked what he'd do if there's a yes vote next week. Trudeau said here he'd welcome Lévesque to Ottawa, but wouldn't negotiate sovereignty association. But if the vote is no next week, Trudeau said he'd immediately begin the process of renewing Confederation.
Nous allons mettre en marche immédiatement le mécanisme de renouvellement de la Constitution et nous n'arrêterons pas avant que ce soit fait.
Trudeau's pledge tonight to begin constitutional reform the day after a no vote is the second edge of a no side's two-edged sword in this fight. Claiming that a yes vote would lead to a dead end and only a no vote to renewed federalism, Trudeau has now added the further enticement of saying he'll interpret a no result as a mandate to renew the Constitution and that he'll begin that process the morning after. As the crowd repeatedly interrupted Trudeau with standing ovations, he carried on his attack against Lévesque. Where the PQ leader had said the world was watching to see whether Quebec would come of age and vote yes, Trudeau had another interpretation of what the world wanted to see.
Today, when the whole world is interdependent, when Europe is trying to seek some kind of political union, these people in Quebec and in Canada want to split it up. They want to take it away from their children. They want to break it down. No, that's our answer.
While this was Trudeau's last planned public appearance of the campaign, he will appear in a TV interview Sunday. The no side hope that again forces Lévesque onto the defensive in the last days of the campaign. Mark Phillips, CBC News, Montreal.